Hi, I'm Kerry Bassett, and this is A Little Bit Extra from Rookwood Sound Hospital Broadcasting. Now, normally on a Monday evening, we take a trip back to the 1970s, and apart from some great chart hits, we also take time to look at four albums that were big during that decade. Probably the best decade for buying vinyl albums. The experience of flicking through album covers in small record shops or Woolworths, reading the sleeve notes on the way home on the bus, anticipating the stylus hitting the vinyl, it's just not the same as today's downloads. The album art cover became so iconic during that decade that we can remember most of them today. So the first one is a giant of the 70s, released right at the start of the decade, reaching number one in over 10 countries and over 25 million copies sold worldwide, and one of the top selling UK albums of that decade. They were a duo from New York who had gone to school together, had changed the name of their act numerous times until they opted for a simple idea, just use our names. This was to be the fifth and final studio album for Simon and Garfunkel. The album is Bridge Over Troubled Waters. The track selected today is Baby Driver. Simon and Garfunkel and Baby Driver from the album Bridge Over Troubled Waters. So let's move on to 1973. This was to be the sixth studio album released by Elton John and the first of two albums that were to be released that year, the second being Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. The title of the album is rumoured to have come from a meeting Elton had with Groucho Marx. At the end of the evening, Elton is said to have held his hands up and to say, "Don't shoot me, I'm only the piano player." The album artwork shows a young couple outside a theatre with the album title in lights over the door. But if you look closely, you'll see a Marx Brothers film poster is also on show. The track for today Daniel. I'm Kerry Bassett, and this is a little extra from Rookwood Sound Hospital Broadcasting. Don't forget that you can listen to Rookwood Sound Broadcasting to Landoc Hospital or by downloading the TuneIn app and searching for Rookwood Sound. You can then listen to us anywhere in the world. It's back to the 70s, and we are selecting a number of albums that were so popular in that decade. It's 1976, and this artist was about to release his 18th album. At the time, he was one of the most successful artists in popular music, and was soon to sign one of the biggest recording deals of the time. This album became Album of the Year at the Grammy Awards, and later was inducted into the Grammy Hall of Fame. It's Stevie Wonder's Songs in the Key of Life. Tracks included Sir Duke, I Wish, and this one, Have a Talk with God.
Problems of today conclude that for them life is not the way. But every problem has an answer, and if yours you cannot find, you should talk it over to him. He'll give you peace of mind. When you feel your life's too hard, just go have a talk with God. Many of us feel we walk alone without a friend, never communicating with one who lives within. Forgetting all about the one who never ever let you down. And you can talk to him anytime, he's always around. When you feel your life's too hard, just go have a talk. Of all men, women, little boys and girls. When you feel your life's too hard, just go have a talk with God. When you feel your life's too hard, just go have a talk with God. Your load's too much to bear. Just go talk to God, he cares. When you feel your life's too hard, just go have a talk with God. Thank
you. Stevie Wonder and Have a Talk with God from Songs in the Key of Life. Our final 70s album is from a UK artist. Born in St. Kitts in the Caribbean, her parents moved to Birmingham when she was 3 years old. She taught herself guitar and played gigs around the Midlands area during the 60s, but her big break probably came when she performed on The John Peel Show in 1972, but did not get great response to her albums until 1976, when Show Some Emotion got into the album top 10. This is Joan Armatrading, and this is the title track, Show Some Emotion.
Show some emotion. Put expression in your eyes. Light up if you're feeling happy. But if it's bad, then let those tears roll down. Some people hurt it. Someone choking up inside. Some poor souls dying. Too proud to say they got no place to lie. And there's people in the joke, can't keep the laugh out of their eyes.
Joan Armatrading and Show Some Emotion. This has been A Little Bit Extra from Rookwood Sound Hospital Broadcasting, playing you the 70s selected albums that we would have featured on Back to the 70s this week. Don't forget, you can still listen to great music on Rookwood Sound that continues to broadcast to Landock Hospital and all over the world via the TuneIn app. Just download to your phone and search for Rookwood Sound. I'm Kerry Bassett. We'll be back to the 70s again next week when we'll be selecting another four albums from that classic vinyl buying decade.
We play the hits for you 24 hours a day.